Lacey.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Really good. We just really wanted to come all the way to you to give you really good news. You are going to be on the next episode of WWE's The Bump.
You're about 2 days too late. I've already been informed of that. I've actually already planned to go get dinner, so you can join me. Yeah.
Well, those aren't going to work. Go ahead and put these on.
What? Why?
Summerlee, let's go. Time to catch some dinner, sweetheart.
There.
In your teeth?
You got to do
it. Are you sure?
Nice, solid
and
bite.
And guess what? You got to hold your arm. Don't, like, bend it.
Whoa, you let go with your teeth. Oh, it was your own jacket, honey. Calm down.
Woo!
Right.
Huh?
Do you regret coming and knocking on my door to relay some information I already have?
No. What is she doing?
She's grabbing it with her bare hands.
Why?
While you're standing there.
Why is she doing
that? Leave it to a 7-year-old, Kayla. My goodness.
Why did you do that?
I think I'm going to get the hay. I've got a long day tomorrow, so where do I sleep?
There you are.
Okay.
Have a good night.
Thank you.
Off your on your feet! Come on, these chickens aren't gonna feed themselves, sweetheart!
Okay. Give me a minute.
You got 10 minutes.
Good morning, Lacey. So where are these chickens that we're feeding or catching or whatever?
They're right outside, but we're not catching them looking like that, honey.
What are you looking like? What? Lacey, is really this? Jesus, all this necessary?
Stop complaining, Kayla. We got work to do.
Oh, are you old enough to drive this?
Stop talking, Kayla. The cow's hungry. Load up the hay.
Go ahead and show her where to put that, Summerlee, and then we'll collect the eggs.
This is not what I thought I would be doing. Oh, it smells lovely in here.
You got 2 eggs, so you gotta get them.
Ah, there's a chicken though.
I got one.
Yep.
I got one.
Oh my God. Oh, ew.
Kayla.
I gotta get the food.
Like, does it squeeze in there?
Oh. I tried to put it in there, and instead I just
jet-rocketed
water to the...
Will you help her? What do you call a sleeping bull? A bulldozer.
Mom!
Well, thank you for showing up. We work hard, but we play even harder. So,
okay, what are you doing?
Jump on and let's go. You ready, family?
Let's go.